In this tutorial, I will show you how to check the USB history on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. This is useful if you want to see which USB devices have been connected to your system in the past. First, open the search menu by clicking on the Start button or pressing the Windows key on your keyboard. Type Device Manager in the search bar. The best match should be Device Manager. Click on it to open. Once you're in the Device Manager, scroll down and find the section called Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Double-click to expand it. Here, you will see a list of all the USB devices that have been connected to your computer. You can click on each device to view more details, such as the device description, current status, and version information. This will give you basic details about the USB devices that have been used on your system. If you want more detailed information, you can check the Event Viewer. To do this, open the search menu again and type Event Viewer. Click on it to open. In the Event Viewer, look for Windows Logs on the left-hand panel. Click on it to expand the options, then select System. On the right side of the window, find and click on Filter Current Log. A new window will open. In the Event Sources field, click the drop-down menu and scroll down to find USBSTOR. You can also type USBSTOR in the field to find it faster. Once you select it, click OK. Now you will see a filtered list of events related to USB storage devices. This will show you detailed logs of when a USB device was connected or disconnected, along with timestamps and other information. That is how you can check the USB history on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. Thank you for watching, and I hope this tutorial was helpful.